season 5 ended in a white light of catastrophe.
This place is going down, isn't it?
It is.
We lost Damon and Bonnie, who held hands as they went off into God knows where.
Do you think it'll hurt?
I don't know.
That is the mystery of the season, is where, why, how, and what.
Look, I'm fine. I'm okay.
Elena has taken her own path through grief, which is denial.
She was a full-on wreck over Bonnie for months. But every time I mention Damon, it's like nothing ever happened.
She did try to grieve Damon the normal way, and it was too miserable for her. She couldn't do it.
So she's turned to some very unconventional and abnormal options for her coping mechanisms.
Vampires can't get into Mystic Falls.
The travelers cast a spell over the entire town of Mystic Falls.
Magic doesn't work here. The town's safe.
All of our guys, Elena, Stefan, Caroline, they're not allowed to go home again.
Everything in Mystic Falls is still off limits to anyone with fangs.
The theme of the whole season really is you can't go home again, and we mean that both literally and metaphorically.
I just signed the lease to my new apartment.
On the border of a town that doesn't want you. That's not home. That's sad.
It's starting to grow up and detach from this place that meant so much to you. And what our heroes are trying to do is to basically hold on to that emotional connection of Mystic Falls, even though they can't actually be there.